Tori don wo wo.
Tori don shele. Tori don really shele. One pastor, Sylvester Ofori, Ghanaian pastor with a very successful following and successful church, killed his wife, gunned her down 7 times at point blank at her workplace. Just a few days ago, I think on Tuesday or Wednesday, he had been there yesterday, he killed the lady. Apparently, he's a 35-year-old Ghanaian pastor. She's a 27-year-old. They were married. They had a very, very ceremonious wedding, a few years ago. And apparently she's been going through a lot of it. She's been abused. She had an abusive, very volatile, violent and abusive marriage with her husband. And she decided to move on. And according to reports, allegedly, she moved on from her husband, Sylvester Ofori, 2 years ago. She moved on with her life. So she started working. She's just moved on with her life. So basically what he did, he went to her place of work at 9 a.m. in the morning and walked towards her when she was at the car park. I think she was at the office. She told her colleague she was leaving to go and park her car properly at the car park. She went, she left walking towards the car park. And he came out and walked towards her and raised up his hand. And according to what her colleague has said, she saw a gun in his hand and shot her 7 times and left her for dead. According to what her colleague was saying is that she felt she was surprised. She couldn't believe it. What's so lucky about it is that there was a CCTV camera that recorded everything. So that's very, very good evidence for the police to have arrested him. So what the Orlando State Police did, they went to his home and arrested him straight away. They have not set any bond for his bail at the moment. This is an opportunity to tell people, please, when you see all this, I'm not saying all, no, when you see all this pastor, that glamorous poster everywhere, revival, this, the turnover, whatever, Passover, and you see people getting married. I'm not saying marriage is a good thing. If you are in an abusive relationship, please walk away. If you don't walk away, you'll be 7 foot under. If you are in an abusive friendship or courtship with anybody, if the woman is abusing you, if the man is abusing you, walk away. It's not a do or die thing. There is always the right person for somebody somewhere. It's better to be happy, safe, and single and healthy than to be 7 feet under or to be abused and you get disabled through abusive the abuse, physical abuse that you are going through. So please, young ladies, let this be a warning. Every young man, every young woman, let this be a warning to everybody. If you are in an abusive relationship, please take your bag and walk away. Your life is more precious. Thank you guys for tuning on to your favorite Tea Time Spiller, Kirsty Valentine.